researcher of malign intent but boundless curiosity. But this feels different. If Callus's experiments in communing with the darkness aboard the Glycon was a theory, what we see here and aboard the Leviathan is that theory put into practice. Keitel has observed Crow and Zavala's successes from afar. She wishes to help us sever Callus's connection to the pyramid by confronting the nightmare of Dominus Gall. He haunts her relentlessly, as Aldrin haunted Crow, as Sophia haunted Zavala. But Keitel was not bound with us. There is no certainty a ritual would succeed. I have advised her to remain aboard her flagship for now. In the meantime, we continue our preparations while I look for another solution. I will contact you soon.
time is better served making sure she isn't killed.
Thank you. Mercy! Now you die!
Does not define you, Kaido.
You will address me as Empress.
You are not a crown. You do this for yourself, not for the Cabal.
I am the Cabal.
No, you are a woman with a burden, as I was.
There can be no such distinction. Torobot lies in ashes. From my ranks rise traitors and spies. My incompetence threatens the future of my people. There is no quarter for failure.
You speak Gaul's words. They erode the truth. What is your nightmare? An expectation you must shed like dead skin. What will remain when you do so?
I do not know.
Then you must look past your shame and say, I am more.
Very well. Prepare your ritual.
It awaits.
This. Shut.
You won't take me so easily! Reloading takes forever!
Focusing point in lieu of the connections we've severed to the Pyramid Guardian.
Callus' mind across a vast distance, then hasten ingress to the pyramid. Our foe is desperate. But that means our plan is working. I must speak with Keitel. The information you retrieved on the moon has proven to be the final piece of Callus's puzzle. It is no mere curiosity that drew him to the Lunar Pyramid. He is a consciousness that spreads out like a vascular system. And he is attempting to become one with the pyramid, so that he may control it, so that he may wield its power. Worse, it appears as though Kallus is not doing so of his own volition. He is doing it at the behest of another, our true enemy, the voice in the darkness, the witness. You must return to the Leviathan Guardian. Continue your work there while I